Happy Juneteenth. Today we do it for the blacks. I know you saw the impact on the pop out, but we'll talk about it later. This is an Apple broadcast. Shout out Gonzales Park. Shout out Campanella Park. Shout out all parks. Shout out the city of Compton or Bompton or Compton. Ramona Radio. Ramona Radio is your host, Vince Staples, here along with my co-host, the best DJ in the world, Westside Ty the Beeper King.
Beeper King.
This is Ramona Radio. Ty, how you feeling?
I feel great, man. Having a great week, man.
Beautiful week.
Ran it up, man.
Yeah, man.
I'm overcharging niggas for what they did to Krayshawn, man.
Oh, man.
We're going crazy, man. It's Juneteenth, man.
It's Juneteenth, man.
Oh, wait, it's the 20th. It's not the 10th no more.
It's my mom's birthday. Mom, happy birthday.
Shout out, dude.
The blackest. You know what I mean? The realest, the blackest. You know what I mean? The first free. That's what we call her. But this is Ramona Radio. This episode is called The Bigger Picture. We play music that transports you into a new world. A whole new world. Just at that moment, Justin Timberlake made me feel like I was in Pico Rivera, Maywood, Montebello, Huntington Park, Highland Park. Pick a park. You know what I'm saying? But we here all day. It was a great event yesterday, but this is Apple Music, so we can't get into too much. But shout out Juneteenth. Shout out the homies.
Shout out Lossless Quality, man.
Shout out Lossless Quality. Only here.
Shout out Dolby Atmos, man.
It's nowhere else.
Cheaper than the Ops, man.
It's cheaper than the Ops.
Get you a subscription, man.
And the Ops don't have film and TV. Like, the Ops have their, they have the little stuff over there at the Ops, but they don't got Denzel.
I'm finna go get a bag from them tomorrow, bruh.
Yeah.
Take 20, come back.
Back though.
Now, man. Danger! They know how I feel about them. Ask them about South by Southwest. We was on stage. Danger! Before you had the infographics, man, we broke down the breakdowns. Who was at the top of the list?
Look, man, one day I'ma stop telling the truth. But for right now, we're gonna keep it going. We're gonna keep it going. We started with Kodak Black. We went into Tyler, the Creator. We went into Kendrick Lamar. Shout out the homies. Then we went to that Justin Timberlake featuring Clips. Birdman, Pay That Man. It's going kind of far, bro.
Yeah, it is. He still ain't. That's why it's still going.
He still ain't paid.
Mr. Me Too already happened, bro. That's crazy.
He still ain't paid for the beat. But I feel you, man. Get your hustle on. Danger.
R.I.P. Ms. Gladys, man.
R.P. Miss Gladys, man. But we here all day. We got a full hour, man. We're going to do some content later. We had a conversation about the content. So we're going to try to do some creative things for you here at Apple Music. The best music. The best Apple you can find. No Granny Smiths. No, none of that. R.P.
This
Steve,
might be
man.
Some Fiji, man. This might be some jazz.
It might be some jazz.
Feel me?
Some no Granny Smiths.
Golden Crisp, man.
Golden Crisp. No, man. Westside Ty, the Bieber King, Vince Staples, Ramona Radio. Dark Times out now. Yes. We only play the best on Ramona Radio. Tell that to your granny. If she not here, dig her up. Let's go. Shout out to Ghetto. Ramona Radio solely for the ghetto. And all iOS devices. Ramona Radio is here to put you on the real art, real creativity. Ramona Radio is above the law. We play what we want, we say what we want. Ramona Radio.
Ramona Radio.
Shout out all the DJs, man. Ty, you miss the DJs, bro? Remember DJs?
I be around them all the time now, bro.
What happened? Why we stop coveting the DJ, bro?
Oh, in the music.
In the music.
That's a great question. I don't know.
You know what I mean? New Jersey Devil, Funk Flex, K right. Slade.
Oh, they killed the mixtape.
They killed the mixtape,
R.P.
bro.
That Piff, man.
R.P.
That live mixtapes.
Yeah.
All that.
R.P. Media Fire. What's that? What's this? What's the yeah. woo-wop call? Yeah, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, man. This episode is about world building. If you listen to that last song, you didn't feel like you was in a pissy alley, I don't know what to tell you. Like, stop listening. Go somewhere else. Take it to one of them other platforms. Something that doesn't have lossless audio.
Feel me?
I don't know what to tell them.
What are they even streaming at? What is that, 256, man?
I don't know, bro.
That shit like, the fuck out my ears, man.
I go to the other platform, bro, and I honestly, I just feel like I'm listening to the radio on a bus.
Oh God. And what do niggas say? We need the algorithm. What did Kendrick say? Tupac's dead. Think for yourself.
Think
man.
For yourself.
Pick Tupac your own goddamn dead, songs,
think
bro.
Think for yourself.
I'm really good at that, man.
Yeah. If you don't know what to do when you get in that lossless, like, it's
yeah,
okay,
maybe you
bro.
Don't love this shit, man. Don't get lost in the lossless, man.
Don't get lost.
Adobe Atmos, man. Come on, man. We got the building surrounded, nigga.
All I'm saying, bro, is sometimes you turn your head and you hear a kick drum. You know what I'm saying? And they don't know what that's like.
Right.
They don't know what that's like.
Right.
Mm. World building, man. It's beautiful. Sometimes you make a song, right? And you like, all right, I want to transport people into the specific situation. You know, sometimes you hear it and it's not what you wanted it to be, but you still bring people into like a universe. Because I remember my first time hearing, this is dark. I remember my first time hearing.
Get into it, man. I'll start this song over. Man.
I remember my first time hearing Bitch at Your Ricky, bro.
Yeah.
And I was like, oh, man, we in the projects.
Yeah.
That's what it sound like over there. You know what I mean?
Right.
Well, you might see a crackhead jump out of Phantom and just be like, oh, man, he getting it.
Right. Where'd he get that car from? How long will he have that car for?
Yeah, man. It's like, oh, man, I wonder if he got one of the two-story in the projects.
Right.
With the hardwood floors. If you ain't never been in a project and walked in somebody's a unit and they had the hardwood floors, don't talk to me, man. Shout out to poverty, man. Shout out to making the most.
Come on. Shout out to niggas with exotic animals in the project. Come on, man.
We had a small person named Bushwick Bill. He lived on 64th Street, bro. He had a lizard and he had a snake, bro.
Right.
He didn't look like Bushwick Bill. He probably didn't like that name.
Yeah, that's fucked. that's bullying.
Or is it hip hop?
Trust. Steel sharp and steel type shit.
Yeah, man. Jizza said it.
Cause what'd he do? He balled up? Yeah, yeah. Come on, man. He copped Exotic.
And he had a nice house, bro.
Right.
He was right on the phone, bro. Like trust me.
Right.
He might have been like an underwater welder or something.
Type shit.
He looked like he had union money. You know they nimble.
I love unionizing, man.
Yeah, man. We need a music union.
That's not gonna happen. I wish it would. Yeah, you forgot. Yeah, there you go. Forgot the drop, man. Nah, look, man. Look, man.
This is Oakland. You're listening to the
Money
Radio.
Oh, God.
Everything else is just a toy.
There we go. We just talked to Oprah, man. She want us to unionize, man.
Look, man. All I'm saying is build the world when you build the music. You know what I'm saying? When I turn on that Dracula piano, I want you to be transported to Transylvania or like Alameda somewhere by the train tracks. It's all the same.
Okay.
Ramona Radio. Dark Time's out now.
This is Oprah and you're listening to Ramona Radio. Anything else is just a toy.
Listen to Oprah. Ramona Radio is the greatest radio show in the world. Shout out Cardi, man, for always pushing innovation, man. You know, that's my little cousin on my aunt's side.
Yeah, man.
Yeah. Shout out my boy.
I remember when you introduced me to him, he was like, this little bro, man, he don't even know how to use the phone, man.
That really happened. The first part I made up, but that really actually happened.
Yeah, I know that.
Shout out to Georgia, man. The whole Georgia. Shout out to the Goody Mob. Shout out to JR Cricket himself. Who else? Shout out to the abolitionists that opened up all the HBCUs while they was calling this nigger in the meeting. Yeah. Thank you for education and shit. We need y'all to, you know, help us, whatever, while you like, you know, try to kill us and stuff. But it's cool, man, because we have lossless audio.
Oh God. And we get a day off, man.
We get a day off, man, on the 19th, right before my mama's birthday. Get to go buy something, you know what I mean?
Get to go participate, man.
Participate in blackness, bro. And that's what it's all about, is participating in blackness. Light skins, dark skins, everything in between. Vitiligos.
Yeah.
Sheesh. Who else? Like the Harry Belafonte, kind of like the Sandy Brown.
Come on. Shout out all the Africans.
Shout out the Cambodian blacks.
Yeah.
Cause that's hard complexion to mix.
It is.
Cause then you just black.
Yeah, cause you was already dark.
Yeah, so it's like you might get lighter.
Right. Yeah. Yesterday was for them too.
Yeah, yesterday was for them.
Come on, man.
Juneteenth is for everybody who has African American slave ancestry, no matter where that comes from.
Yeah, if you ever got pulled over for wearing a hat in the car.
Yeah, man. And if you took it off, it's not for you.
Simple.
Get gunned Simple. Down,
You
bro.
Ever got pulled over for some tents and you got a regular-ass car?
What? I'm not getting out. Then take me to jail.
Yesterday was for you, man.
Take me to jail.
It's crazy. You can't miss the Kendrick Lamar show.
Come on, man.
Just take the ticket, man.
Just take the ticket.
But
take
don't
the
go to court, ticket. Man.
Don't go to court.
Fuck
and when
that,
you
man.
Go to court, if you do go to court, be like, yeah, man, I was in another courtroom. I've been waiting.
Ooh.
This is game. If you get a red light camera ticket, man, it was somebody behind me. He had road rage. I just had to get away from him. Because the camera points forward, not backwards. Y'all would know that if y'all got...
Come on.
We just want to build the world with y'all at Ramona Radio.
Hey, man.
Apple Music. Steve died for this. Whether y'all like it or not.
It's
for
true.
For us. For Westside Ty the Beeper King.
This is the house that Steve built, man.
Come on, man. It's like, what's that one show with the freaky boy?
Which one?
It's a lot of those.
Yeah, that's what I was about to say.
He was a freaky politician. He was grabbing butt. White boy, that's still a lot of shows. What's his name? House of Cards.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that's a good one.
This is a house of phones, laptops, iPads.
Now Vision Pros,
Vision,
man.
Vision
Come on,
Pros.
We gotta sell them bitches, man.
What?
Wait.
And that was
two terabytes strapped
radio.
To the back of your
two
head.
2 terabytes
man.
On the back of your
Plug
head,
that shit
plugged
into
the
wall,
kitchen
nigga.
Out.
Come on, man. I might watch Finding Nemo in 8K, man.
Plugged up by the vitamins.
At the crib, just running into shit. Fuck it,
bro. Come on, bro.
Answering emails on Insta.
Watching Celine Dion videos, just getting paranoid, not knowing where the white folks coming from. Ramona Radio. Please don't do K2 in those streets. I don't advise it. New music, K Tronada, Tinashe.
If you don't hear their drops, then this is not a true exclusive.
The Empire.
We throwing drops on all y'all drops. Do something about it. Ramona Radio. It's so hard to be the best in the world. Like, sometimes I cry about it, bro.
At night?
Nah, like 1 p.m.
Oh, God. I was about to say, I cry as soon as I wake up just to get that shit out the way, man.
Yeah, yeah. I ain't letting these feel like they got
Can't
something.
Can't pull up to the bag with the puffy eyes and all that shit. They're
no,
not finna, you
come
know what I mean?
Bro. I'm waking up like 4-5, you know what I mean?
I hear you.
You know what I'm saying? So, 4-5, wake up, do my regime, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
If I got the dogs, rock with the dogs, you feel me? Teach them how to attack, bite, you know what I mean? Stranger, all that shit, just in case, you know.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? But other than that, bro, wake up and just think about Ramona Radio being the best in the world.
Simple, bro.
I really feel like we get the audience and we make them escape to where we at.
Right.
See, this is a once-in-a-lifetime experience. Don't lose your chance at Lossless Audio.
I was wondering where you was going with that. You was going to $10.99 a month, man.
Yeah, $10.99
Maybe get the even the family plan cheaper, man.
Students.
Right.
Come, man, go down to the Apple store. Tell them, hey, I'm a student. I need logic because the music is in me.
Right.
They'll give you a deal and you get Final Cut. All the good stuff, bro.
Throw in an info iPad.
Huh. Because you don't need a laptop nowadays. The chip is so powerful.
Shout out to the Silicon, man. I love this shit, man.
Oh, man.
Efficiency cores. Man, come on, bro.
Something,
I be doing shit while I'm doing shit. You feel me? Shit crazy, bro.
Y'all over there overheating with the other niggas.
Oh, God, man. You got that big-ass charger on your bed.
Looking stupid.
Smelling weird, man.
With that bald head team owner. When you could have been here.
Nah, my mans, bro. Not Stevie B, gang. We not doing that.
It's on him. There's nothing I can do about that, bro.
I thought he sold that bitch. Reload. He on the Clippers now, man.
Reload.
See you niggas in Inglewood, man.
Reload.
It is what it is, bro.
Fair enough, bro.
Ramona Radio, the best radio show in the world. The next time we see you, we're going to keep it going. I'm not saying bye. I'm just saying we're better. than the rest of the competition. That's all I got to say.
Ramona Radio.